Morning children, in our previous class of English grammar, we learnt opposites. Today, we are going to continue the same topic with some more opposites. Let's revise quickly what is opposite word. A word with a meaning that is completely different from the meaning of another word. Now children, here I will explain you opposites through these pictures. Now, in this picture, you can see the boy is wearing dirty clothes. But in this picture, the girl is wearing clean clothes. So, we can say the opposite of dirty is clean. Coming to the next picture, here you can see there is a tree in both the pictures, but in this picture a girl is standing near the tree, and in this picture the girl is standing far away from the tree. So the opposite of near is far. Now children, here in this picture you can see there is a rope. The rope is long, but in this picture the rope is short. So, the opposite of long is short. Coming to the next picture, here in this picture, you can see there is a fish and the fish is in the fish aquarium. In this picture, you can see there is a dog. The dog is sitting outside the door. So, here we can say the opposite of in is out. In the next picture, here you can see it is raining and the girl is wet. But in this picture, a girl is holding an umbrella, so she is dry. So the opposite of wet is dry. That's all for the day. Have a nice day.